none of them worked. In the end, it took just one man, one cop, John Spartan.
John Spartan?
That's right. They called him the Demolition Man.
Spartan file 98345 LAPD. Spartan file 98761C LAPD.
Are you sure this is real life?
Barely. Spartan is a legend. I've been doing a historical study. Over 1,000 arrests over 3 years. All authentic criminals.
There was a lot more business back then.
How can you justify destroying a $7 million mini mall to rescue a girl whose ransom was only $25,000?
Fuck you, lady!
Good answer.